Came without bodyguards in my ass. Look at this. You see this shit, guys? Sorry about that. Yeah. Needed to concentrate there.
With all right. The president joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did. We cannot be stopped.
Oh hell.
We'll see about that.
Uh-oh.
I tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father True. Against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death.
Yep.
I'm here to make sure you won't do the same.
And the inventor of that gauntlet. Chester's lying ass over here, though. Like what I was saying, she wouldn't come here with bodyguards. Look at this shit. She had fucking bodyguards. All right. Final boss time. Of course, they're always ugly. Jesus, fuck. Little Miss Princess over here.
There's no pride when you kill the weak. It's mercy.
This bitch don't give you time to charge. Take that. I'm gonna have to basically beat her with my pistol. She's making us use everything we got. This is just phase one, y'all. This looks a smart one. Why did he want me in the first place? God damn. This is gonna take a while.
You never deserve to be one of us. I pity the fools in Calico. Leadership is not for you.
Oh, okay. Damn, okay. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. We lost. It's a good one, guys. It was a good one. It's gonna take us a while for this. And already, guys, if you haven't done so, I am Ronin Storm, your host with the most. We're gonna do another round of this until we get to that part that we were at. I'm gonna hit re-record, all right? So yeah, I play on PlayStation, Xbox, Nintendo, and PC, y'all. I just enjoy playing games anywhere. Smash that subscribe, the like, and yeah. Smash in the comment section down below what you think about this game. I kinda like